out and end up dancing with somebody. Oh, it's not. This shoot is hard. Pause. Oh, he is hard. He ain't missed yet. That oh, he's swaggers. Nigga dressed. Why is he dressed like this? He looks like Prince. Why is he dressed like Prince? He dressed like an androgynist. Oh, but he's dressed like Prince. You could blame that on the label. He said in his live he hates it. He's nigga dressed like Prince. He looks like Prince. He looks like Prince. Oh, he looks exactly like Prince. He looks like Prince. Oh, hey, I fuck with the song, but man, he looks like Prince. He looks like Prince. Hey, bro, you're the greatest. You're the greatest. I just see Prince. Find I'm sorry, sorry. I got carried away. Now. God told me she said we'll leave it right now. You was hoping that I wouldn't find out. Didn't know for sure, but now I have my doubts. And now the night's strong, oh baby, you was just standing there. He called him McLovin. Oh, I'm making my eyes water. Oh, McLovin is wild. Because he actually looks like McLovin. He's spermicidal lube. Looking like Prince and McLovin is wild. That's crazy. He's the most transferable character ever. If you could go from looking like McLovin to Prince, you're an actor. He's an actor. Yeah, he's an actor. He's an actor. Oh, fuck. My dad. As a man, yeah, I'm sorry. But the clothes you wear shouldn't expose your armpit like that. I'm sorry, as a man, your armpit shouldn't be exposed like that. I'm sorry, bro. Go put some clothes on your hooker, man. Just put your armpits away, man. I come to listen to some good music and I'm just looking at your armpit. Like, come on, bro. That's too intimate. That's too intimate, bro. Put your armpits away. Somebody, please never remind me. Bro is shuffling on a chessboard. What is that symbolizing? What are they symbolizing with this message? Please. It got bro. With his armpit and shoulders out, shuffling on a chessboard. What is the symbolization of this? Somebody, So this was the look he had when he still had control. He actually did look bad. He can't. They can't be in control of him like that, though. They can't. I can't stop seeing Prince.